The Alpena County Road Commission has begun maintenance on local area roads. The work is part of their seal coating program designed to keep motorists safe on the road. Seal coating is the process of blending new asphalt to an existing paved surface. This process also treats cracks in the road and other pavement deterioration. The project will also increase pavement longevity to aid with future road costs. Seal coating will begin on Hubbard Lake, Scott, and Lear Road this week. And motorists are advised to use caution in roadwork areas.